Alright, well, welcome back. I have got new games. Might look very, very odd and very, very blurry from your point. I am very, very sorry. Sorry. Why is this intro like this? Look at those. Juicy screens. What? Alright, let's just begin. I'm in the mood for camera, cannons. There, those are cameras. Sorry, this is just melting my brain. Why is there biblical figures in this time? Why? Who knows? Why was this made? Who also knows? Sort of. Very simple controls, just the buttons on here, just the up, down, left, right buttons, and a mouse. Gorn. You have a better life than this. Don't do this. Why, kitty? No, he's alright. Why is there a swimming pool? And why is there naval ships? Why? You bother asking this question? You seriously do? Good. That means you're sane. And if you don't, it's probably just because your brain's melted from this already. I'm not gonna even ask why anymore. If my brain's melted from this. Like, just, there's a stinking sheep. I'm winning. I just went through the sheep. Big, ugly rats, and there's a porta potty, and they're floating through the... What? It says fruit helps, so... Food. Wow. Come on. This barely even phases you, it's just prolonging this experience. This is one of those games that's just, you know this is bad, but you just want to wonder why. Yeah, You know, it's actually not that bad of a game. It's just, very hard. I would also like to thank oh yeah, and space to continue this. Yeah, we're on Moses.
Yeah, this is a biblical game.
Not really. It's not even Moses. It's Noah. Look up the intro to this online. Look up, just look up JonTron, animal something. Just look up JonTron Christian games. And animal games, or Christmas. JonTron should pop up. Oh, yep. You're having a seizure. Walk. Beautiful. Ah, yes. The goat this time. I'm only gonna play this one more round. Yes, avoid poop. Who wouldn't? I am this goat. Start line's over here, guys. Are you lined up like this? Hey, there's already a divergence. Very good music. While I'm playing this, I'd like to give a thanks to Chadtronic, MatPat, JonTron, Nintendo, Nostalgia Critic, and Angry Video Game Nerd, as well as Death Battle, for just giving me the idea to do all this, and giving me the willpower to do this. This is the right one. Yep, this goat. This beautiful little goat. He's floating up this planet. He can't take it anymore. He can't take it. This is very long cutscene. Okay, we're back. You know, I might do one more round. Just one quick little round after this, too. In fact, no, I'll exit from this right now. Well, I guess I have to. I'll just play a little bit with the horse, just for my grandmother, because she loves horses. If it was Wolverine on a horse, that'd be even better. She loves Wolverine too.
That's why I always had Wolverine in that last video. With Michael Jackson. Hey, it's almost done. Yeah, it's the same thing. It says I love God and that's an obstacle. Very conflicting messages here.